Kirana, thanks for popping around again.
Kirana.
Coming to you from the Cook Islands again. A short introduction to the Cook Islands. It's one of the South Pacific, one of the states in the South Pacific. Very often forgotten. When we first got here, I couldn't find them on the Apple. You know the Apple we register, Apple when we buy equipment here, you need to register. There was no Cook Islands there. They've added it the last 2 years, but it was never there. So that's how isolated we are here. We're sometimes forgotten down here, which is a good thing, and sometimes a frustrating thing. The point is, we're in the middle of 2 million square kilometers of water. 15 islands, of which 12 are inhabited. Mm-hmm. So, and the biggest one is this one that we're standing on right now, which is called Rarotonga, the main island, 32 kilometers circumference, and that's it. That's a big one. So there's just water around here.
So, and these 12 inhabitant islands are actually sharing about 17,000 Cook Islanders living here in their country state.
Mm-hmm.
And yeah,
currently, that has come down a lot over the years. A lot of them moved to New Zealand and Australia.
And this is where we have to mention that Cook Islanders don't have an own nationality, so they are all New Zealanders, so they can actually go back and forth.
Although the Cook Island does not form part of New Zealand, it's an interesting association there.
It is, yeah. So they do have the New Zealand dollar and they are closely associated, but they are an own country
mm-hmm.
state.
Speak mostly English and Maori, Cook Island Maori. But fluent in English. Some of the outer islands is a little bit shaky, the English, but yeah, it's good enough.
And they're really far spread across, so they have a southern and a northern island group, and it is completely different if you want to have a look at those. So they have this kind of 4,000 island, which are rather these volcanic type islands, rough, but mm-hmm. amazingly in terms of untouched nature. And if you go far up north, where you closely to Kiribati, Samoa, Tokelau, and these countries, they have the beautiful atolls of the northern group.
A lot of that.
So, and it's completely untouched. You experience nature as you see really rarely these mm-hmm. times on planet Earth. So, check out our website.
There's our website, a lot of details about each one of them. Yeah. And we have videos of each one of them as well on our website and on YouTube. And we have a lot of information and good stuff we're sharing on social media. So join us on those as well.
And the information you get, purely authentic. So we have visited all the islands. So we do it ourselves since 4 years. And we have seen it all and experienced it all. So all the information up to date and they are ready for you.
Maybe we haven't experienced everything. You go and find it and share it with us.
true. There's always too less time to experience everything, which
Absolutely.
Is really great there. Yeah.
So see you there. See you down here in the South Pacific.
And have fun with it. And see you later, guys.
Ka kitera, as I would say in Cook Islands. Ciao.
Goodbye. Bye.
Okay, bye.